Greetings, every pony! My name's Fen, and playing some beautiful sky amazing music land. Last time I dug up a grave and got a mask. This time I'm gonna dug up a dig and bees digging a dug big blub. Okay, still don't have a sewer key. Probably maybe I can use this carrot to pick open the lock, but I'm not gonna try it because that sounds dangerous. And maybe I could use the shovel. No, I'm not gonna try that. Okay, so I've got two rums, and I got the cotton wool bugs to blow away. So let me refresh my memory now on who I need to go see next for more alcohol. Okay, so I got that one, and I got that one. So I could go back to the start, like I was saying, which is what I was doing, I think. Lord Eldridge. I mean, is there a place called Eldridge's Lord? Oh, there's the Eldridge Estate right there. So I am here, meaning that's actually kind of on my way. There's the bank. So if I head up this street, I should be good then. Alrighty. Using the map in a useful manner. Cool. Except, wow, this... Oh, yes. This isn't the bank. Even though it's larger. The bank needs to be the largest building in town in order to properly show off its... You know, its bigness, in order to properly show off its bigness, probably. You know, I don't know. I have a bad feeling about this. Hey. Aren't you gonna wonder who dropped those butts down there? Perhaps your smoking partner dropped those butts? Aren't you gonna wonder where he is? No, because you're being very kind and friendly. Oh, this isn't where I thought. Fine enough. Fine enough. I dropped him there in case you were friggin' wondering. So, if this is really... Oh. What? I get the feeling this map is slightly differently... No, maybe not. Because there's like a castle ever... Castle something. Castle Davinish. Not even Davendish, as I thought. Yeah, okay. Never mind. I thought the bank was like shifted slightly over from where it.
Something better be taffing around down here.
Ought to be.
Just
hey.
Rats again.
Oh, really? Hey. Those guys are being nice as well. There's some confetti from someone getting his head blown off from a cannon. That's what happens, right? Or from a festival. I don't know. Okay, so if that's the bank, then. That was some sort of office building, which, whatever. And the Eldridge Estate should be over here. And I just remembered also that I probably should have hippity-hopped up on top of those baskets, as I was saying, but I momentarily forgotten they existed, so no problem. Oh. What was that? Awesome sound effects. I'm easily amused. But this looks like it's leading back that way. Possibly I actually want to go in here. Wow, that was damn close. Okay. Damn close. Just like what I'd want to be to that person. Oh, no. Never mind. Never mind. I am not a love-starved old octogenarian. Okay? I'm 30 years old. Don't get it ridiculous here. But wait... Oh no, the alcohol is just right here, so no problem. Baron's label, whiskey. However, how might I open this incredible chest? Wait, how might I open this incredible chest? One can never tell if a key is in the room, or if maybe I have to go out walking and, you know. But wait, Eldridge... Is this the Balfour? No, Lord Eldridge, but whatever. Mysterious note. Oh, right. Evan Balfour, not Eldridge, but okay. Understood. But, oh well. I'm sure I'll be notified if I'm making a grand error. So... Awesome. I like how, presumably, these flower pots tell you, like, you know, remind you, hey, get onto this windowsill, hey. Yeah, perhaps Lord Eldridge works in a simple office building. or a well-guarded one. I don't know. You know my usual philosophy. Just go around until I happen upon what I need or don't. Either way. Oh, right. That's the case. That's, of course, right. Yeah. That's right. And I don't even get to... Wait a minute. That's interesting. I can actually read it by zooming in, but I can't actually read it once I've picked it. Even though, you know, that one sign and that other one sign that were incredibly easy to read, I could read them by right-clicking, but never mind that. Okay. Subject grim, suspected of dealing stolen goods, counterfeiting, aiding and abetting known criminals. Oh, so it's not really anything amusing. It's just right there, just sitting in the open. Because gameplay. Hey, here's another mask.
Where'd you come from?
Hello! You look terrible! not thinking to listen before I go in a door. That's me! Oh, yeah. Precious dark that is actually dark. Always take it when you can find it. And there I go again, just opening a door without liquor. Oh, here's a courthouse key. It's a courthouse key, not an Eldridge key, so never frickin' mind. Seem to have done something to my shoulder through the extreme act of sleeping. I don't know. Well, let's read to distract ourselves. Damn that blackmailing worm, Pharamond, and his infernal voice-catching machine. As if it weren't bad enough that he wants me to turn a blind eye to all his magical experimentation. Now he demands money as well. I had to pay, of course, but when will it end? He looked truly awful when we met, haggard, as if he hadn't slept, muttering and mumbling incoherent nonsense. In fact, he seemed quite terrified of something. I'm afraid he may be going quite insane. Not the sort of person you want pulling your strings, anyway. One good thing did come out of his mad ramblings. He let slip that his beloved Lady Miranda holds the secret to his concealment spells. The impression of her key should still be in the courthouse evidence, safe from that shambles of a trial she just walked from. Might have to see if I can do some snooping. Oh. Whoa there, buddy. Evidence to prove Gestrel's corrupt. Oh. Right. Is this Gestrel's... Oh. I see. So that's... Well, I mean, he's being blackmailed, though. I mean, is that corrupt? Well, I guess he is. Okay, let me just read this off camera so I can figure it. Remember? Okay, also... Yeah. But a safe. The courthouse safe? Did I see anything like that? Wait, this isn't the courthouse. It's the offices. Where's the courthouse? Oh, there it is. Which would maybe be an area I haven't even been to yet? Not sure. Just not sure. Don't probably want to do this, but I guess I will anyway. Ooh, doing a naughty thing. Oh, but I do want to do it. See? I was right too. I wonder if I can pull the same nonsense.
Who's that there?
Here.
What's going on?
Stop right there!
No! I think I want to take you out in case I want to go up there at some point, you know. But I think, well, I definitely don't want to go in front of those dudes. Auspices of Lorenz Gastrul. I guess that's just like a cool name. Damn it, I thought that was carpet. Also, Spirion is not a former, that's Spirano. So, you know, wrong! Wow, that's some cool architect in there. I wonder. No! Now, presuming I can get back up there, which is not a given, but I guess it actually is. Well, okay, that's something, all right. Oh, but I can still go further this way. No. It's realism town, and maybe I can come down that way. Oh, well. I guess I gotta say something jokey now. Why did the spiral architect cross the road? The answer?
I'm on a way with a spoon, man.
Get it? Neither do I. Oh, but right, okay. The flower vase. Sisters. Oh, you see, it all makes sense and adds up. Oh man, that's pretty clever of him, actually. Man, I am loving this mission. Just like so fun and meaty gameplay. And I've also got a crypt key. I guess there's a crypt on the hammer place that I missed. Fine enough. I'll have to not ever remember to go there. Yep. Wow, that was not intended. Now, I kind of want to go up there. However, in truth, truckle row.
I can't believe how bad Wayside's got. Guy tried to rob me, broad daylight, just the other day.
Why'd you be going down to Wayside anyway? Nothing there but whores and money mongers.
Hey, my sister lives down that way.
Bet I know which sort she is.
Yeah, she's a money monger. She mongs money up into the sky. And a bunch of Hollywood rappers come down and start going, oh, giving a great image of hip hop. Yeah. I saw one video. I think it was like some 50 Cent video. I don't know. But it was literally just an expensive looking car in a room with nobody in it. You know, they weren't even starting it up. They weren't driving it anywhere. They weren't sitting in it. It was just an expensive car just sitting around. And then suddenly there was this scantily clad woman dancing in front of the car. Again, not touching the car, nothing, just it was the two elements of your stereotypical rap video without any attempt to even pretend that there was anything interesting going on. It was just amazing. Okay, well, that's my cool story. How about yours? That's the way I like it, I'll never get bored. Oh man, I quoted Smash Mouth. I guess that's worthy of me being made fun of. I don't know why. Maybe everyone's just tired of hearing them because they're on the radio a lot. I really have no idea what their deal is. I really don't. But hey, man, they were popular when I was a kid. What do you know?
Someone behind me.
Oh, it's the fox and fox and fox. Also, I think I remember hearing that conversation around that corner. Maybe I reloaded or something, or it was in a trailer. I don't know. Why would it be in the trailer? Jeez, where can I put these? I demand to know, is there any... Not that it matters, but, you know, you gotta be careful when you're as uncareful as me. Also, K-OUT! And other such things. Shit, see, I can hear somebody. Hopefully he's up. Damn it. Not good. If I could just... Where is he? I just hope he doesn't see me is what I'm trying to say. Takers rise, not talkers rise, so I'm not allowed to rise up in here, unfortunately. No bread imitations allowed. Right. In here should be good enough. I could even put this out. Awesome. Okay. Oh, you exist. I... Okay, then. Well done, Fen. Excellently spotted. Clabbity, clibbity, clip, clap the mountain. Thank you. Okay, we're done here. Oh, and while I'm here without even realizing it, I'll go up into this evil political party building up in here. The evil party. There for equal rights for dogs and... more food for the homeless. They haven't really thought of anything further beyond that, but you know, they're evil, so you can't trust them. Oh yeah, bird's nests are another thing I gotta find. I forgot about
Well, one would hope that I... Oh, right. One would hope that I... Oh, God. Managed to do that at some point. Go. Okay, it's time for another joke. How do you tell a cat from a cat burglar? One of them steals your shit. The other steals your heart. Okay, but seriously, Fen, go over... Yeah, jeez. So I'm pretty sure it will be this building, then. I think. God damn it, isn't this a real estate-looking building, isn't it? Oh. Oh, I get it. Okay, Old Forest Brandy. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Are there only four, or was there five? No, there's only the four. Okay, so I'm done with that. Just gotta take them to the alehouse, but... First, actually, that's the whole reason I am here, isn't it? So never mind. Oh, but I was informed one can climb on these little thingies, these little stringy thingies. Oh, yes, see, I thought I heard somebody just tearing around over there. I need to know what toys they brought to play with. I'm going to put your taffing garden lives in danger. That's what I'm gonna do. And no sound for walking on a strangling rope! Alright. Yeah. Slightly implausible, but nevertheless cool. Another nest? You know what? I don't even know if I get an objective for this, because, like, you can't even count them. They're just regular loot. Also, what? Really? Why would you do that? What? Friggin' mean-spirited that. Oh, dang it. It's probably because so you can't get to this nest easily. Because so. Oh, wow. Speedrunning tactics! Dang it. Okay, if I wanted to get to that side, I'd probably climb up there. Unless I could just be really smart with a rope. I've already done... Oh, this isn't... Or... Okay, never mind that then. Harriet, I've a feeling that Cressmere is going to be sending his tough boys round again before long. The beatings I can handle, as long as they don't find my money. I just need a little more time, a few more nights at the casino, and I'll have enough to pay him back three times over. Until then, I'll hide what I've scraped together in the usual place. If anything happens to me, it's yours. Eric, your gambling inveterate. Boyfriend. A romantic night at the casino is probably something that got advertised at some point in history, because when all you've got is casinos and Valentine's Day is coming up, you'd probably advertise that. Just guessing, I don't know. I'll have to Google image search that and not regret it whatsoever, okay? Oh man, I love this mission. Oh man, I love this mission, yeah. Look at all these spaces and places. And Grim Reaper's maces. He doesn't have a mace, but come on, we gotta rhyme somehow, don't we? I mean, goddamn, you know, ever since I became a brony rapper, I've gotten so much better at them lyrics. I mean, geez, before I became a brony rapper, my lyrics were like, it was all like, kiss the dirt, dive a scum, I don't wanna see you sucking your thumb, this is Endeavor, not Mitsubishi, and a man is not a winner, for the spit is PC, I'm passionate, car, and it backs up the wall, mate, when I write a rhyme, it's all smashed to sulfate. Yeah, I don't know, man. And then, you know, my latest song is all like, never back down, ever that fall with a big dream and a social castaway. Voracious, bent to the arcane, never placed in a pace down, and I was raised as a princess of the day's protege. Don't fall to the hate, even on the blackest day, cause of our tears, laughter, and blood, sweat, and love, I can bring it back to stay. The spark to the nightmare, six stars in the mark, and I'm not flawless, but I promise I'm right there when the sky's ominous, dark, and I might flare. Armed with an indomitable love, reaching into the formidable starlight, speak to the grease, trick a little foal in a heart, you can put it all right. Let me tell you a story, I focused. Razor sharp, about ponies, badass. And now to say something that isn't gonna bother people. The Dark Mod trailer video that was just released for Steam is like pretty frickin' pro. Done, man. Check it out on the account TDM. Seriously, I keep dying. I don't know why I keep dying, man. It's. I think I want to go over there, but I guess that's not gonna happen today. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh as well.
You know what? This actually kind of reminds me of certain sections of Dishonored. Except, you know, this is Thief, so the gameplay's way better. Oh-ho!
Used to be birds. Singing at night. Getting...
What did they say in Bambi? Twitter-pated? Does that sound bad or what? Is it supposed to be a pun? Because I don't really remember. But it just sounds dirty. I don't know, man. I swear I like dark things and stuff, man! I haven't gone completely over to the dark, colorful, fluffy side. No, absolutely not, sir. Okay, then. Seriously. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Okay. Okay, good. Oh, huh?
Oh, he doesn't... You didn't stop right, sir. What are you even trying to play at? Dishonored? Ha! Your tastes are different than mine. Lol. I guess it's fine if I stick someone where he can't be seen, even if it isn't 100% dark. 100. You're looking about 100% darkness there. About $50. Yeah. Okay, seriously, man. There we go.
How dare you?
How dare you, sir? No, how dare you? No?
Oh, man. Leslie Nielsen movies. They're so terrible that... Also, don't put your fingers up to your face like that. It's rude. Wait. 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 What am I doing here? What am I doing? Wait, just a guy like, hey, now, dude, do you have something that's part of a quest that'll become probable at some point? A valuable book, perhaps? Why did I take all the trouble? Oh, really? That's it? Well, I guess I'll be forced to accept that. Fine enough, but I still hear somebody. Well, I don't know, but it looks like I may be able... Oh, the climbing in this mission is sublime. Subliming! Oh. Now, hang on. Okay, there was a 1, 2, 3, 4 nests. And I think I may have got a fifth one, but I'm not... I can't quite remember. I'm thinking of that... That place where I first saw the food on the ledge. Oh, this isn't anywhere. Okay. So if I did find 5, I guess I... Yeah, it didn't, you know, reward me or nothing. Blah. Blah.
But I ain't done here yet. Oh, no. Oh, no, sir. No, no, no.
Seriously, man.
Oh, incredible. The Romans, just amazing. Oh, wait, I can't...
So, can't get there from here unless I can squeeze on that ledge, which I've had incredible success with thus far. Okay, but seriously, I know it must be possible. Carefully. Obviously not intended, perhaps, but, hey, one never knows. Damn.
Oh, I love these ledges. Amazing.
So, that is going to, I guess, be... Okay, so this is the start, meaning I should be, like, here, I think. So, that isn't really even labeled. It's just... Yeah, it's Taker's Rise, so... Maybe I could get it from that. Oh, that's probably... Yeah, that's right. That's the building I was going to go into in the first place, so... Fine. Oh. Okay, you know, just taking a moment to think. Yeah, I do that sometimes. I know it's shocking, but sometimes I think when I'm playing things. He'll hide when he's scraped together in the usual place. Well, I found several usual places, but... Eh. Alright, so... Sort of on my way, but not really back to, you know, where I said I was just gonna go now. I'll go over here and see if maybe there's aught of interest.
I don't know. Could be. Then again, perhaps not. Yeah, that's just that place I've already been up to, which is yet another way up, I guess, without... But no, because I would have to... Well, that's funny, because I would have to unlock that door in the first place to get here, so... It's strange that... Oh, maybe this is a way out. Yeah, of course it is. I may even have taken it, perhaps. Or not. Uh-oh.
Let's see what that was.
Damn.
I'll find you.
Okay, well, that was almost a success. You know what? I'm not going to be able to get up close, so let's just stop kidding ourselves here. Hopefully I don't encounter any undeads in the pastry shop. Yeah, that's not a good idea. We don't want anything rotten in the breadland. Awesome. Yeah, proper body dumps are few and far between. Very cool. Very cool. Very awesome. Okay, so let's go back to that place that I was saying to go back to. In fact... There's also apparently this window I just noticed now. Or is it actually? No, I thought it was. That's funny. Oh, well. Right, so can I get directly up or should I? Meh. Alrighty. Oh yes, that's right, I'm supposed to be commentating. Flibbleglosser. That's a new type of bird. Steals your gems. It appears to be five different wrens, but... Or magpies, or, you know... Whatever your knowledge of birds is, it will imitate it because it can read your mind. It is, as I said, a new type of bird. Okay, what am I doing here? Oh, I could climb up directly. Really? Oh, that skill. Son. Oh yeah, and I gotta return the alcohols as well. But first... Gotta get frickin' Lifted Leg McGee over here to... Give me her pocket change. Oh, look at a sleeping person, etc. Okay. Probably shouldn't do that if
is
I wish...
Is someone there?
To remain polite. Okay, I don't know where I took that off. Wait! She has an actual... Oh, now I have to do it again. Getting out of bed motion. Ha! That skill, son. Okay, let's see that again.
Who's there? Is someone back there?
She gets all the way up. Oh, that's awesome. And then she, you know, goes back out again. But hey, whatever. Really? Oh, it's a precious body dump. I should probably just leave her in bed, though. Because look at him. Flowers. Symbolic of Run-DMC's style up on the bed there. Sure, the flowers are symbolic of Run-DMC's style. Otherwise, why would I say so? Oh, damn it. Oh, but I do! See, I would never have got to see a cool motion if I wasn't bad at the game, so... Oh. That's not good.
Someone there?
Die!
Damn it!
Then, don't try to run, Tap.
You come in here or what? You can't really turn off any lights in this mission either. So it's tricky. Okay.
Who's noising about?
I like your green uniform, though, sir. Very snaz. And if you don't have very snaz, a snozberry will do. Schnozberry, sorry. Alrighty. Oh, but what? Wait. What was even at the bottom of those... Oh, a sewer. Sorry, I'm thinking of a completely different building entirely here because I just remembered that there was some weird doors up top of a certain building. I just remembered. So, yeah. Oh. So this is like the super big apartment building supreme or something over here. What's even going on, man? Go back to your rented tenement. A History of Naval Warfare in the Southern Seas by Sir Alexander Horrigan... That's not funny or silly. Nor is that. But you know what? Plants often mean something important. But I guess sometimes a book is just a book. Or there's gold. See what I mean? plants mean something, man.
What?
Holy shit, man. This is incredible. I could just run around here forever, man. Till that annoying old Grim Reaper comes and takes my life away. Oh, that Grim Reaper. If only we could throw him in jail, no one would ever die again. Okay, not gonna go out there just yet. Finish exploratorium in this building. Haha. More flowers. Gotta mean something. Seriously, every flower thus far, or fruit, or anything at all, really, has meant something. But I guess that's not the case here. Strange. I wonder why they have this floor. If it's just like, yo, it's a flower, man. Maybe there's a hidden switch. I don't know. Gonna work on the assumption that no. And, well, I kind of wanted to cap this off by looking at a nude lady. Also, there's that. But it's blurry, so it still counts as being gentlemanly, all right? But in today's times, who the heck knows, eh? Oh, no, there's another nest. So either there's six, or I didn't get one that I thought I did. Okay, I'm to climb up. Gotcha. What's over there? Looks like nothing, but how would one even I guess it's to get down. Oh, this is the fox place? Wait. Oh, what? So that place to That window's probably partially frosted or whatnot. Hey, wait a minute. How the hell did I not notice this nest over here? Do I get an objective? No. All right, I guess it's just a, hey, man, have fun finding the stuff. Oh, yeah. So I got that one window to get up into. And then I gotta return the alcohol. This mission is just glorious. You don't even understand, man. Or maybe you do, but like, I'm trying to say it's great in a creative way, yo. Okay, come on. There we are. I can even get over there. Wow, yeah. Just, what the hell? Okay. Seriously. Gotta go in an even metered fashion, knowing what I'm doing and all that sort of good stuff. Okay. Thank God for new mantle. Oh, yeah. Whoa, what is that horrid-looking thing? I'm not gonna give that. Instead, I'm gonna look at the boobs some more. Nothing's wrong with me. Oh, man. Yet more nudity and also places and stuff. I don't even know where I would be now. Huh. Jax, I don't care how you do it, but find that money. Did you hear what happened to Sully? They say he left town, but Talia tells it different. She says Sully tried to cheat Kresmir, but the boss man found out what he was up to. He had some of his men take him out to that secluded little garden behind the Stag Inn and make out with and seal him into a coffin and bury him alive. Beg, borrow, rough people up for spare coin in an alley for all I care. Kresmir is not the sort of man you can keep waiting. Well, that didn't happen, as we found out already, but sure. Hey, look, there's too many temptations in this mission, okay?
Hello? I've had enough of you.
Well, likewise. yes, for a young man in his mid-teens such as I, you really can't go putting those sorts of temptations around, man. It's just gonna make me stare. Oh. Where? Where the damn hell am I now?
Gotta stay on my toes anyway.
Danger high voltage. That doesn't exist. Uh-oh. Yeah, I said I was gonna end the part off, but like, hey, man. Not happening.
Is someone there?
Damn it.
Hello?
No, man. Yes, Man is an awesome movie about a guy who gets the best life ever by not giving a crap. And then at some point, his consequences catch up to him, which it makes it terrible. Still, nevertheless, you just cut that part right out and watch only the part where he travels the world and gets the girl and probably other stuff. It's frickin' flick of the year, probably. Oh, man. I should just go put the alcohol in the place and call this done. Oh, it's just gorgeous and so fun. And there's a city electric power in this, which I'm always going to remember from Ecclesiastical Horror Stary, which, you know, eclipsed. So it's always going to look spooky to me. But hey! To all personnel, please do not turn off the generator for any reason whatsoever without a trained and authorized maintenance engineer present. Starting the generator back up again is a lengthy and complicated process and will remain so until the new generator is installed next month. Oh. So, is that how you get into the cathedral all those times ago? Huh. You know what? It's gonna hard save and, you know, in case I want it on or something. Does that turn off all the lights in the entire town or what? I can climb on top of barbed wire. Yeah, defeating the purpose a little bit there, but oh shit, man. Be still my heart. But look, you guys, okay, look, I'm gonna explore this later, but I really should probably just give that alcohol, but oh no. Oh man. Am I like, okay, the power, is there a generator building that's labeled as generator building, abandoned building? Actually, okay, where would I have gone? I would have gone through here, so I should probably be maybe in this section, since I don't seem to remember anything else. Not 100% sure about that, but that's my working theory. Yeah. If that's the case, I should want to go north-ish, I think. So, alrighty. Okay. Wow, there's infinite places just like that last mission I was playing. Sweet. But actually, yeah, it's cool because it's dangerous to knock guys out because you got nowhere to put them. Interesting little interesting thing there. Oh my god, dude, come on. Oh, merciful. Right, but I still want to go north, I think. Right, okay, now I know where I am. Right, I'm just here. So I could probably shortcut up there through here. But let me just give the drink to the drinker first. Oh man, this mission is amazing. So many incredible masterpieces coming out lately, right? I mean, you got
something moved there.
You got Morbid Curiosity, you got Godbreaker, you got this one. Probably others I'm forgetting. But, I mean, damn, yeah, like Coaxing the Spirit, not quite as recently, actually, but still, great none the same, the less. Oh, man. I'm telling ya.
Just leave the spirits on the bar.
Fine enough. Oh, man, where are they? Blah. That inventory sure is great.
My thanks. In return, take this strange mask. I took it off a drunk who couldn't pay his debt some weeks ago. Rumor has it, it's the key to some sort of treasure.
Ah. So do I need four different masks or something, or... Okay, steal the spirits. Okay. Damn on a hell, man. This is incredible. Well, let me just get back up to where I was there. Momentarily lost my bearings. Okay. Yeah. Wow.
And I'll leave it off there.
What's that I see?
Only so many times I can run before you start searching. You ought to go right through that door and die. Yeah, some high-class Fresh Putz parody there. So, in case you're looking for that. Okay, I was in here. So, next time, I find out what's behind this incredible vault door. So, see you guys then. Bye for now.